Hello. This video was created by Aaditi, an information developer at BMC Software, and narrated by a computer-generated voice. This video gives an overview of the process for leveraging foundation data from Remedy IT Service Management to BMC Helix Platform. If you are a current Remedy IT Service Management, that is, Remedy ITSM customer, and are moving to BMC Helix Platform, you can load your existing foundation data from Remedy ITSM in bulk. Loading existing foundation data from Remedy ITSM provides the following benefits. Data accuracy. There is more parity between the foundation library and BMC Helix Platform and Remedy ITSM foundation data structure. This ensures data accuracy and consistency. Faster onboarding. Leveraging foundation data from Remedy ITSM ensures that the data is made available quickly to the consuming applications. For example, you are a customer of Remedy ITSM and have purchased applications developed on BMC Helix Platform, such as BMC Helix Business Workflows and BMC Helix Chatbot. You want to use foundation data from Remedy ITSM in the newly purchased BMC Helix Business Workflows and BMC Helix Chatbot. The process for leveraging foundation data from Remedy ITSM to BMC Helix Platform involves the following stages. In the first stage, you install the appropriate Remedy ITSM patch and the Remedy ITSM Foundation to Innovation Suite Sync Utility Deployment Package, also called as the D2P package. Here, you must ensure that the BMC Helix Platform version and the version of the D2P package is the same. After completing all the tasks from the first stage, you move on to the second stage of preparing your system to load the foundation data. In this stage, you identify the custom foundation fields and perform certain tasks in Remedy ITSM and BMC Helix Platform to ensure that the data in the custom fields is loaded. At the end of this stage, you specify the source of foundation data, that is Remedy ITSM, and the target where you want to synchronize the data, that is BMC Helix Platform. In the third stage, you load and verify the foundation data in the following sequence. Load and verify the out-of-the-box foundation data. Load and verify the foundation associations. Load and verify the custom foundation data. Note that changes to out-of-the-box foundation data are automatically synchronized. You are not required to perform any additional configurations. In the fourth and the final stage, you periodically monitor whether the changes made to foundation data in Remedy ITSM are synchronized with BMC Helix Platform. For detailed information about completing the tasks in these stages, visit docs.bmc.com. You can also see the process overview videos about loading out of the box and custom foundation data. Thanks for watching this video.